Ladies and gentlemen, referee Chris Tione's called a stop to this contest at 4:17 of round number 3. Declaring the winner by submission due to an anaconda choke, Julian the Cuban Missile Crisis Marquez.
I'm here with the winner, Julian Marquez. Julian, what a fight! What
Ooh-wee,
a slobber
buddy.
Knocker!
What the? What? A slobber knocker? Let's go with it. I like that.
My man, it was an incredible way to start off the pay-per-view card. An amazing victory for you. I want to ask you, though, at the beginning of the fight, were you surprised by Maki's grappling heavy attack?
Honestly, no, I wasn't. The guy's going to bring it. He's a good Hawaiian fighter. Those boys hit hard. They got thick bones. They're here to bring the heat, and that's exactly what I expect. The only thing is I just wasn't feeling something. I felt a little flat, could be ring rust, but I don't believe in that. I still came back and got the win. But Joe, I need to stop you here. Dana talked to me before this all happened, so I got something to announce for all you fans out there. Listen here. All right, as you know, I'm from Kansas City, Missouri, Arrowhead Stadium, Kansas City Chiefs. We are the loudest stadium in the world, and we want you fans, we want to know which arena, the UFC arena, is the loudest. And how we're going to do that is starting on Twitter right now. I need you to hashtag your city, hashtag your state, hashtag UFC get loud. And let's see which country, which city, which state is the loudest fans, the loudest arena. I want to get you hype. I want to hear you guys scream as loud as possible because y'all like to talk a lot of crap on that mic. But I want to hear you guys get loud. So hashtag UFC loud and tell me what city, country, and state you are from. Let's get it, boys.
Julian Marquez angling for a job for the Kansas City Board of Tourism.
Let's go, we're
but
in
listen,
it.
Man, forget about all that. Let's talk about you and let's talk about your fight. James Krause is screaming at you at the end of the second round. In between rounds, he was screaming at you to go out there and get it done. You need to finish it, and that's exactly what you did. You came out angry. You caught him towards right before you caught him with a submission. You were hitting with some big bombs. Tell me what was going through your mind when you had him up against the cage.
Man, I was sitting there just like, I have to get a finish. I'm not giving up. Everyone else gave up on me. They saw it was 2-0. James Krause was one of the only people that was sitting there believing me. I know all you fans out there were saying, no, this guy's done. This guy's done. But guess what? I came here to get the victory, and that's what I did. Can I make a call out?
You can make a call out.
All right. I've been waiting 31 months to get on this damn mic and to call these people out right now. It's my time to shine. So, Miley Cyrus, will you be my Valentine's?
Miley, you heard the call out.
Let's go.
It's your turn to respond. Julian, congratulations on
Thank you very
a truly
much.
Remarkable performance. I enjoyed it very, very much, and I can't wait to see you inside the octagon again.
Thank you. I'm heading out. I got to shave my head because I lost a bet to Alex. Later, y'all.
The Cuban Missile Crisis, ladies and gentlemen.